Scattered showers or thunderstorms will be around at times today. Temperatures stay in the low to mid 70s, but it'll be muggy. Showers and thunderstorms will continue early tonight. That'll be wrapping up by early Saturday morning with skies becoming partly sunny. A cool start to the holiday weekend with highs near 70 on Saturday. We'll be warming up by Sunday, and temperatures on Memorial Day Monday will be in the mid to upper 80s with a mostly sunny sky.